Former AFL Premiership player Liam Picken is suing the AFL, the Western Bulldogs and the club doctor for allegedly failing to protect him from concussion injuries. Lawyers claim Picken was returned to the field despite suffering signs of brain injury. Medical reporter Emily Rice.
Concussion is fast becoming a litigious headache for the AFL. Former Western Bulldogs star Liam Picken is now suing the league, the club and its medical staff over his game-related brain injuries.
Just see there, head on hip, so not a great sight.
The Premiership player retired in 2019, citing serious concussion-related health problems.
Obviously my eyes were impacted, my ears. I had a headache constantly for 18 months.
The 36-year-old's lawyers have lodged a 14-page writ in the Victorian Supreme Court. It claims, in short, that after various concussive events and returning irregular cognitive tests, Picken was still returned to the field to play. He now suffers from both physical and psychological injuries which impact his daily life. Liam's most basic functions have been impacted.
He's only a young man, he's only in his mid-30s. And he's obviously been suffering for a while.
Former Melbourne high flyer Sean Smith received a $1.4 million insurance payout for disablement from repeated head knocks. Smith and concussion advocate Peter Jess say improved brain testing and a player support scheme could help stave off an avalanche of future claims.
There's no work cover scheme for an AFL player.
In the 21 and 22 season, we had 191 young men suffer brain traumas.
The AFL says it has not received formal notification of the legal action, adding it takes the brain health of its players extremely seriously.
With court proceedings afoot, Picken was not available for comment today, but the concussion injury issue is certainly not going away.
Joints can be replaced. You can't replace your brain.
Emily Rice, Nine News.